The next song we're going to do is called Safe. The worst thing about this song is that it's becoming more and more relevant every day. So I'd kind of like to dedicate this to the death to indie boys and what they're going through.